Hey guys, Missy Kane here. So glad you're tuning in to Fit and Fun. We're going to have a great workout, a little training with weights, a little active training with weights, I might say, to burn some calories and also to talk about some great causes. Michael Holt in the house. Good to see you again,
good
buddy.
Good to see you.
We've been on some teams together.
We have, several
and,
times.
And tell everybody who you are, what you do.
My name is Michael Holtz. I'm the Director of Community Assessment and Health Promotion for the Knox County Health Department.
Yep.
I'm also the volunteer state lead ambassador for the American Cancer Society Cancer Action Network.
Wow, your business cards are big.
They are big. And then co-chair of the Subway Race Against Cancer.
Yay! Michael's been doing that for a couple of years, and a lot of people have heard of Race Against Cancer. It's near and dear to a lot of our hearts. I'm a cancer survivor. You're a cancer survivor. Let's do some easy arm warm-ups, our shoulders first. And you've got a book out, too. It's Not Harder Than Cancer. Tell everybody a little bit about that.
So I was diagnosed with stage 3B rectal cancer in March of 2012.
I remember that.
And through the experience, I really just wanted to share with people how I got through it and the mindsets that it took, you know, when you have a disease that can kill you.
Oh, yeah.
It's
very,
you know,
serious.
It's very serious. And we stayed positive through the whole thing.
Mm-hmm.
And really, my father-in-law said, you need to tell people how
your
you
story,
did this.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And so that's how the book came to be.
Right. And I mean, because young. You were young
43.
When this happened. Let's do come up to our steps and do a little bit of a lunge stretch like this, and we'll do one arm across as we're stretching out. Very young. And so, I mean, a lot of people, you know, and you have been active with training for a marathon, trying to eat right and all that.
Absolutely.
But cancer can happen. I got melanoma on the bottom of my foot.
Right.
You know, it's like,
right.
Okay, who would have thought of that?
Exactly. But it can happen to anybody.
So those yearly screenings or important screenings in your life
Absolutely.
Are so important, right?
And really knowing your body. I mean, at the time that I was diagnosed, I'd lost 100 pounds.
Right.
I was really in tune with what was going on with my body from a, you know, sort of food and activity perspective. And I was having some funky digestive issues.
Right. Let's do a little bit of hamstring stretch.
Ultimately, had a colonoscopy.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when it was found.
Right. And so luckily, there's some pictures I forgot about. So the point is, too, look at you're doing Spartan games.
Right,
life did not stop.
Life did not stop. I have a permanent colostomy.
And you're out there crawling under things.
I'm still crawling under barbed wire and doing all kinds of crazy stuff. So
I like that Superman shirt.
That's from the marathon that I did
after
I was diagnosed.
Coming up, not some marathon and getting your medal. I bet that medal means a lot more now.
Medal means a lot more now. Absolutely. That was my second, at the time, Buddy's Race Against Cancer.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, when you've been through cancer and treatment and you see the crowd of people at the race supporting you as you're a survivor and you walk from the amphitheater to the stage.
Right. If people haven't seen it,
it's
neat
amazing.
Thing. And it's always in November. And it's on Sunday afternoon, and the crowd there to see people that have overcome cancer is amazing.
It's amazing. It really is.
We're going to keep chatting and talking and lifting, so I'm going to get you to get some fairly heavy weights. I'm going to get my heavier weights here right now. And we're going to do combinations. We're going to try to put together different things that you could do to get different muscle groups involved, not just one. So I'm going to show you guys and Michael, you know, like a clean and jerk. Act like this is a bar. So we're going to and rear end out, chin up, and we're going to bring it to our shoulders. Take it overhead, back to shoulders, and then down. So we're kind of having that good squat. We're going to have our weight is on the heels of our feet. So we're bringing it to shoulders, up, shoulders, and down. Keep going, guys. Shoulders, up. And the Subway Race, all the money stays here locally, which is great.
It is great. It
People
helps.
Come from all over East Tennessee for it.
And they do.
World's Fair Park is a great location. A lot of fun booths up. I know for Subway afterwards.
Absolutely.
A good healthy
free sandwich,
treat.
Absolutely.
But, you know, a booth, face painting, and big blow up for kids to jump in, and another Pet Safe is involved.
Pet Safe is involved. Great survivor activities. Little, you know, massage action.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And you can do the non-timed event. And Michael, I am doing the non-timed event. I've competed in that for several years, but with me being more a walker now,
yep.
I thought, I'm going to be smart. If I do the non-timed, I'm not going to overpush myself and get
right.
hurt.
Just exactly.
to have fun.
And you're just having fun with that.
Yes.
We also have the nap option. So
Ken's ball is a part of it this year. We thought that'll be perfect for Ken.
If you want to stay home and take a nap, but support the cause, we'll send you a t-shirt.
Two more. My team is called Train with Kane. If anybody goes on and you want to log on and find a team, we're starting your own. All right, let's set these down for a second. A little drink of water. I warned Michael these lights get hot, so we burn extra calories because of the lights. Good job. All right, we're going to come back and do something with. You can do with or without a step. I'm going to use a step. I'm going to have Michael not use a step to show what you can do without a step. So all we're going to do is lunges first, and then we're going to add weights. So it's going to look like this. We're just going to arms up and then back. So just step out, lift, and back. Good job. Step out and back. Yeah, this is a slippery pool. You got to be careful of it. We could do like that slide aerobics I used to do, you know?
That's right. I actually have a new thing that kind of works like that. We do that in our fitness room at work. Little sliding, yeah.
Well, you're such a great advocate. What's going on with the state level with American Cancer?
So we are working to bring what's called oral chemo parity.
Uh-huh.
Which is the idea that if you take a pill instead of infusion, mm-hmm. that it doesn't cost any more.
Oh, good.
Because, you know, I mean, I was on oral chemo, and if I didn't have insurance,
right.
it would have cost $15,000.
Wow. Well, that's important
and
work.
It's important work.
All right, another little quick water, drink of water, and we're going to get weight again. All right, now let me show you guys and Michael what I'm going to do on this one. On this one, I'm going to do like a hammer curl, so it's going to look like this. Step out, curl, and back. Other leg, step out, curl, and back. Good job. See, I warned Michael, I said, Michael, we're going to talk, but we're going to exercise too. Good job. I know you're also, you and your wife are big into music.
We are. A lot of musical theater, actually. We've traveled pretty much within anywhere within 4 hours to see a show that we want to see.
And you're both, I mean, you're a good singer.
Yeah.
Let me get you sing the national anthem or something.
Maybe, I don't know.
Subway race against cancer.
That would be interesting.
A few more. Good job. Let's do about four more of these.
But yes, I was in the choir at Grace Baptist Church, and he remembers that.
Oh, yeah. Last one. All right, set these down. And you guys can go on and find Missy Fit and Fun, the and sign, on Facebook and Twitter and all that. See who's going to be on. Trying to upload some shows, too, so you can follow along. But anyway, we're going to try to do different things today. And this one's going to be more like a core workout, too. We're going to do a few things on this. So I'm going to bring this back over. And all we're going to do is come down like this, and we're going to hold it. We're going to hold it for just 20 seconds like this because it's pretty tough to. And then in between, we're going to do some good core back care. Good job, everybody. 10 more seconds. Keep breathing out there. I'm going to get Gina Williams on my show. She works at the foundation, and she's a go-getter.
She's going to be great.
3, 2, 1. Now what we're going to do is come down on all fours. And do the cat stretch. So it's like we're rounding the back and then we're flattening it out. Good job. Round that back. A lot of us have back issues. You know, we're at the computer all day.
Absolutely hunched over.
Yeah, and we need to kind of get some mobility with that back. One more time. And flatten it out. Now come back on up when you can to this plank position. Another 20 seconds. Keep breathing. Good job. And I forgot to say, the Subway Race Against Cancer every fall is 3.1 miles, a little over 3 miles. And they have entertainment out there, dance teams, you name it.
Absolutely.
5 more seconds.
There's a drum line.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. 5, 4, Three, two, one. Back to that cat stretch. Round that back. And flatten. And Michael's got the nice new T-shirt on, long sleeve. He's sweating nicely because of that. But you're demonstrating that, you know, long sleeve T-shirts, that's a little bit more expensive.
It's a little more expensive. We dispensed with white this year and went with gray.
I like that.
So, and the Survivor shirts are dark green.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Kelly green.
I'll have one of those on. All right, we're going to do another, like, little quick breaks for water, or you've got our towel over there, or water. Okay, another combo. I like combos. So I would not do your heaviest weight. I don't know if you want to go down to your blues maybe on this one. And I'm going to show people what we're going to do. And you don't have to use your step. I'm going to have you not use your step to show people at home what to, you can just step out on it. This is going to look, let me show Michael and you guys what we're going to do. We're going to do like a fly. So I'm going to do a fly like this. And then I'm going to do I want you to make sure you have room. Step back, upright row. So it's going to be a fly to this side. Back lunge. So let me show you guys a back lunge. We'll have the outside leg go back. So it's just going to be back lunge like this and back together. And then step together this way, and then right foot back. Good. And then I'm going to get, let's see. I don't want to hit. Michael's got a long arm reach. So we're going to go to the left first. So it's going to look like this. Here, and then back. Flies, upright row. Good. Flies, upright row. Good. It's kind of a modified upright row. I've got a little bit of bend in my arms, so I don't hurt my shoulders. I'm going about chin height. Good. Four more. I can feel it. How about you,
Mike?
Good job. One more. And set those down. That was a good exercise. I like that.
I like it.
Have to remember that. Little water break. Now I want you guys to grab one weight. Like, he can have your orange weight. I'm going to take my black weight here. Now I want you to stand right behind your step. I'm going to step on it. So I want you off your step. Our lower body is going to look like this, guys. We're going to go backwards lunge, back and forth. So you can use a step like I'm doing, or you can do the same thing on the ground. Now, the upper body is going to look like this. We're going to have the weight up, drop it back. Not literally drop it, but let it go behind our head and back. Like this. Back. Good job. Working those triceps. You're getting a good mini workout in today.
Absolutely.
You'll probably work out again this afternoon.
I worked out this morning.
All right.
I'm feeling it.
Oh, yeah. Four more. Three. Two. One. All right. Let's go set that down. A little water. All right. Good job. All right. I'm going to do the same routine that we did our flies. We did our step together flies, and then we went back and did kind of like a, instead of upright row, it's kind of a in-between arm lift. And I'm going to use lighter weights on this one. So, you got you. So it's going to look like this again. We're going to take that, take it to one side, and then that outside leg is a little bit of a lunge, like this. Step together, upright. Step together. Good job. And I've got a little bit of a bend in my arm. It's not totally straight. Good job. A lot of great partners, too, with the Subway Race Against Cancer. Of course, Subway. I know Eddie's Health Shop and Knoxville Track Club and New Balance.
Oh,
great.
Absolutely.
A lot of support.
A lot of great community
Fisher
support.
Fisher Tire's been part of it a long time.
Forever, yeah.
Three more. I'm feeling it, Michael. One more after this. We can do it. One more. Good job. Whew. All right. Man, that was tough. Set it down for a second, a little drink. And if you guys ever call me, want to get in touch with me through the call center or anything, we've got maps, Greenway maps of this area, and also urban wilderness. Also, my little hiking guide 101 has information about state parks around, the Cumberland Trail, all that. So now we have to do the same thing again with our triceps. So one weight off the step if you don't have one, on the step with me if you have one. And it looks like this. Arm up, and we're letting it go behind our neck and up, keeping the elbows high. Good job. Looking good out there. We don't have a lot more time. Clay will give you my time cues in a second. Good job. All right, doing good. About a little less than 10 minutes. Three more. Two. One, little break time. All right, put this down. How you doing, Michael?
I'm good.
All right.
You know, I think it's important for people to know that, you know, it was Buddy's race against cancer for a very long time.
Mm-hmm.
And last year was the first year that it was Subway. And people may have sort of missed the transition.
Right. It was a good transition,
So it was
though.
A good transition.
Yeah.
The Subway's been awesome.
Right. John
and
Dell.
And they'll be even bigger this year.
So, like, too, if you go to the Subway's around East Tennessee, you can donate that way, too.
Absolutely. They'll have, you know, donate a dollar. They'll give you a coupon for a dollar off your next sandwich.
Mm-hmm.
They've been a wonderful sponsor. But, you know, some people didn't get the transition. So if you missed.
Right. And Buddy's was great.
They were
Buddy's was wonderful for 18 or something years.
21 years, I think.
I think I've been on almost every one. I think I may have missed one. But I used to be a race chair for that and also helped with the course. But now it's gotten so big.
Right.
We had to move it where it's a lot more room. All right. We're going to come back and do another set of planks. I know because Michael loves these planks. We're going to come down to here. Two sets of planks again. I'll show you a different routine we're going to do in between. So we're going to hold this 20 seconds. Get that core tight. Everything. Feel like you're a board. Your back and everything is pretty straight. I've got a little bit of bend in my arms and around my elbows just a little bit. Five more seconds. Three, two, one. Now all fours. Now this is pretty tough. I'm going to show you guys and Michael too. It's opposite arm and leg. So it's kind of like you're a bird dog, of like pointing. So it's like you're going to hold it 3 seconds and then switch over to the other side. And this is a little tougher. It's opposite arm and leg. So if I have my right arm out, I've got my left leg pointing back. About two more sets. Just kind of squeeze, reach. Two more. Squeeze. One more. Good job here. That's really good for that low back area. Now take it on up. One more set of planks here. Good job, everybody. You know, if we would do like even like the planks and the bird dog, you'd help your low back and you get a little core. So that is so
absolutely
important. All right, all fours again, and we're going to do that bird dog. Other side. And squeeze. Good job. You know, at the Subway Race Against Cancer, two more. One thing that's really good is they have a division for the top cancer survivor.
They do, yeah.
And that is really cool to see. And some of these people are just flying, you know, and like running 20 minutes or under.
Absolutely.
For a 5K, and they've had cancer. And I think that's so
it's really amazing.
Encouraging, you know.
Absolutely.
And there's others that are walking that may be 80 years old, and they're finishing.
And they're still there, absolutely.
They're, you know. All right, a little water. Good job. Okay, I've got another fun one we're going to do. We're going to get, I'm going to get a heavier weight. I'm going to use one of your blues if you'll use your orange.
Sure.
All right, this is kind of a combination we're going to do. It's going to be upright row like this, down and swing like a kettlebell. So it's going to be upright row and swing. And we're just going to keep going. We'll probably be different pace because of our size. Just make it your own pace. Yep. So we're just combining those swings with upright rows. Good. All the way up to the chin. Keep breathing out there. So I'm just making our weights feel like a kettlebell. Upright row and swing. Upright row. About five more. Looking good out there. Three more. Two more. Last one for this set. All right, set that down. All right, in between, gonna do a little bit of a side stretch if you can. So we're gonna do another set of that. And I know John Dale with Subway locally, he really got behind this, Michael, and he's a cancer survivor too. And
he
really
is.
It's really
and
neat
really
to see.
Subway has 104 stores.
Yeah.
In the Thompson Cancer Survival Service area. So
right. Yeah, because there's
really gotten
Thompson Cancer's even at Blount Memorial. I have a friend that works there, and then Morristown mm-hmm. area, and they have another race that they have for their area in wintertime.
Right.
But up in, I know Claiborne Medical's excited about it, you know?
Absolutely.
All right, we're going to go back to that, what we just did, our combination kettlebell, kind of upright row. I think Clay gave us a five-minute time cue, so we're going to do like a swing and then upright row. Upright row. Good job, everybody. Working those legs, too. Weight on your heels. Good job. I'll never forget Michael doing that marathon, 26.2 miles. I think it was Sharon Spazy, and a few of us went to check on him, and he had the hiking poncho on that I gave him. He's like, oh, I don't need this, and like, you did.
2 seconds later, it rained.
I ran Island Home area.
To beat the band.
Two more. Good job. One more.
But I had my own little parade.
You did. You did. Everybody was cheering you on at the finish line. I think I got one more sip of water in here. I'm going to take my last sip. Good job. Okay, last thing we're going to do is we're going to stand, come up here. I'm going to move yours back a little bit. And we're going to hold that lunge position as we stretch. So we're going to come into a lunge position like this. Try to hold that. Our back heel is trying to flatten out on the ground. Same time, let's bring one arm over and stretch that shoulder a little bit. Good job, everybody. Looking good. And again, if you're tuning in, Michael Holtz is with the health department and on the, tell me your title again for the state. It was a long one.
I'm the state lead ambassador for the American Cancer Society. American Cancer Society Cancer Action Network.
How often did you go to Nashville?
Once a year, and I go to D.C. a couple of times a year as
okay.
well.
And push it back or do a hamstring
So we
stretch.
Do.
And so some of that is talking about oral medication compared
oral,
to
yep.
Infusion.
And then quality of life for cancer patients and their families. We talk a lot about federal funding for cancer research.
There's so much can be done, and there's a lot that's been done, but we have so, you know.
And with the president's and the vice president's moonshot initiative, we're really involved in making sure that that gets funded. So there's a lot.
There's a lot we're doing. Exciting things going on. Good job, everybody. Okay, we're going to go back to that lunge stretch, and I'll show you a little bit of different variety with it. On this, I'm going to twist around. And try to get that back involved. Good. And you can feel that low back. And other side. So kind of take that arm and kind of act like you're pulling that knee back. And you should feel a little bit in your low back here. Good job. And back to the middle. What we can do on this one is, if I get my balance, is if you lean back a little bit, you're going to feel it in your hip flexor and bring those arms back behind you. Good. So we're stretching our hip flexor, a little over our calf and our shoulders. Good job. Other side. And Michael, tell us where you can get your book.
You can get my book actually on my website. It's michaelholtzonline.com or at Amazon.
Okay. Michael Holtz again?
michaelholtzonline.com. All and right. If you order it from my website, I'll sign it.
All right.
Cool. And send it to you.
So. Alrighty. Great story, success story. And I know that you got all your family together and like, oh, Michael. And you're like, no, no pee party. We're
right.
going to keep going, right?
That's exactly right. Yeah, I tell the story of my in-laws who are fabulous. But, you know, when we called them, We're very downcast and very, you know, because, I mean, they're in their 80s. Yeah. Cancer's a different experience for them. And we just sort of had to say, look, you know, we're going to be fine.
Yeah.
We're going to stay positive, and you need to come along with us.
Right.
And
silver
they did.
Line.
It was great. And like I said, it was my father-in-law who said, you got to tell people how you did this.
Yeah, it's very cool. So we want to thank Michael for being on. Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
Good job. And you'll see us right here on Fit and Fun, Monday through Friday. See you next time. Big arm circles. Woo.